So this is Jericho versus Wardlow. If Jericho wins, he gets MJF next week. And MJF just got sent to the back. What's Jericho got? No, the referee's not looking right now. Oh, he's got the bat. And a shot to the skull. Judas effect. 1, 2, 3. Jericho's getting MJF next week. Jericho's getting MJF next week. Jericho has survived all of MJF's opponents. Oh, wait, Sean Spears.
Sean Spears, the chairman.
The first opponent that Jericho beat.
What a disingenuous smile from MJF.
Where's the inner circle?
Guys, the pinnacle, they are a close-knit group. You've got good luck in a minute. Look at this, the Spanish guy.
Here's Sammy Guevara.
Sammy, get out.
There's one member of the inner circle. We need Jake Hager.
Sammy charges out all of them. Oh, look at this.
Oh, is MJF now? Going after Jericho.
And he set up his ass with those shoes. That's where.
Oh, he's going after the injured arm.
Locked in on that injured arm of Chris Jericho.
Of course he is.
Where's the inner circle?
And he tears off.
Jericho's tapping. Where's the inner circle? Who's this? Yeah, it's Jake Hager. Jesus effect. Is it banned?
Chris, next week, no Judas effect.
Yeah, the Judas effect is banned.
No Judas music. You are going to be coming out here to dead silence. These schmucks are not going to be able to sing along to your crappy little song.
So Jericho's going to come out with no music. So he's going to have no theme song, no Judas effect.
Stipulations, baby. Just call me Mystic Max, because I'm about to make a prediction for next week. You're going to shut up. You're going to find out that when it comes to me, you haven't just met your match. You've met your successor. There's a new king in town, and his name is Maxwell Jacob.
I mean, Jericho's still got the code break and the walls of Jericho, so he could still win.
See you Friday night on Rampage.